music for quite a while now. You're getting pretty established in the country music scene. I want to take you back to where it all began. When did you first start singing?
So I started singing when I was really little, do lunchtime performances. And
so was there a constant battle between your music teacher and YouTube as to who would teach you more about playing the guitar?
I think YouTube taught me more, to be honest.
So from there you then went to write your first song. And first song has got an interesting story. It still kind of sticks in with high school itself.
It does.
You wrote it about a boy that you were very keen on, but it didn't quite pan out how you would like it to.
It's time to play Power FM's Postcode Bingo. We're giving you the chance to win a ski holiday at the coldest postcode in New South Wales, 2624. Plus, we're throwing in a 6-day all-mountain lift pass with equipment hire, group lessons and more.